Myself, Sasank Shekhar Jha, father of Pratik Prawar, who is my younger son. His elder brother, Sanket Shekhar, is also pursuing his studies in IIT Roorkee. He got the right kind of motivation required from his elder brother since last 4-5 years. I was knowing about the Pratik's potential from the very beginning, and I had to only provide the right kind of educational support. Pratik, when he was in class 8 and 9, he appeared at the FTRE exams and he got very good ranks. We at that time decided that he has to take the admission in Fidji system. This decision was taken by us after comparing with various available options, and we thought that Fidji has got a very wide network in India, very strong and dedicated faculty team, and very good previous year's result, and that motivated us that Pratik must join Fidji. After joining Fidji in class 10 by Pratik, I watched him continuously, that he is developing day by day and he is growing with confidence day by day, and I was very much satisfied with his development. Immediately after joining the Fidji, his performance was the indicator. He was selected in NTSC stage 1, and he was in fact the Ranchi city topper, and he was Jharkhand second ranker. Afterwards, from the Fidji's right kind of support and the Fidji Ranchi's faculty members' continuous day and night efforts and very nice study materials, he was selected in class 11 in NSEA exams, and he was again the Jharkhand topper there. After that, he cleared the KBPY stage 1 and KBPY 2 stage also, and he became the KBPY scholar with a very good AIR. We were very pleased with his continuous developments. In class 12, again he qualified the NSEA exam. In class 11, he had also qualified the NSEA exam. In class 12, he again qualified the NSEA as well as NSEC exam. And then he cracked the INCHO exam, and he was the single selection from Jharkhand state. And now he has to represent in the OCSE camp to be held at Mumbai. Pratik, after joining Fidji, got tremendous support from Ranchi faculty members. Very nice study packages were there, and he got continuous support, and then after enormous number of regular enhancement tests, AITS, AI Square TS, regular weekly tests, regular monthly tests, he had a lot of thing to judge in himself. He judged where his points are weak. He noted that, and he focused on those weak areas, and teachers were so much supportive that he improved his weak zones and he converted that into his strong areas. As regarding his success in JEE, he has done very nice in JEE also, and for this I am really very, very thankful to the entire Fidji network, entire supporting staff, and Fidji Ranchi in particular. I would advise the parents for the future students that at the time of joining Fidji, at the time of joining any coaching institute, they must take a wise decision, and after that they can choose any of the institutes accordingly. As regarding us, we are 100% satisfied with Fidji. and the efforts taken by the Fiji has really made me very proud of Fiji, and I thank Fiji for all this. Thanks a lot.
जैसा इन्होंने बताया, Fiji से जैसे मेरे बच्चे को बहुत सपोर्ट मिला है, तो सही बात है. मैं भी बहुत सेटिस्फाइड हूँ Fiji रांची से. यहाँ के फैकल्टी, यहाँ के मेंबर्स बहुत सपोर्ट करते हैं, बहुत मतलब पर्सनली केयर करते हैं. इससे बच्चे काफ़ी मोटिवेट होते हैं और डे बाय डे उनमें इम्प्रूवमेंट होते जाता है. तो मैं सबको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देती हूँ और सबको थैंक्स बोलना चाहती हूँ.
Fiji के बारे में मैं एक चीज़ बोलना चाहूँगा कि Fiji सिर्फ एक कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूट ही नहीं है, बट वट आई फील दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ रिवॉल्यूशन इन इट्स विच इज एम्पावरिंग द स्टूडेंट्स एज वेल एज देयर पेरेंट्स एंड अ लॉट ऑफ डेवलपमेंट्स यू कैन वॉच वेन योर चाइल्ड इज हार्ड वर्किंग एंड द राइट काइंड ऑफ एटीट्यूड विच इज रिक्वायर्ड टुवर्ड्स क्रैकिंग दीज कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स लाइक IIT JEE. Those right kind of attitude is provided by the Fiji network, and that really pleases one. I am really very much very thankful to the entire Fiji team. Thanks a lot.